Mondre, actually. Just the way he runs the ball, it's just so smooth. He kind of reminds me of Jamal Charles, and I just like that running style a lot, really.
What about Marcus? He's from Millwood High School, close to here. I'm just curious what you're thinking about how he's looking so far.
Yeah, man, he has a lot of potential. I feel like he's going to be very good. He just got to keep developing, and he's doing a good job. I've seen him make a lot of plays out here so far, and I'm excited to see him progress. I really just take it all day by day. I mean, just learning the offense, I mean, it's a lot. And our coaches expect a lot out of us. So, I mean, I just try to encourage them, just to tell them, just focus and just try to get better and be better than you was yesterday. And like I said before, if you have that mindset, I mean, the sky's the limit.